It's a phase two bank book. Phase two bank book, question of the main explain. Determine. Which of the following? Polynomials has expression as a factor. The first one is x cube minus x square minus x plus 1. Second one is x power 4 minus x cube plus x square minus x plus 1. After that, third one is x power 4 plus 2x cube plus 2x square plus x plus 1. After that, fourth one is x cube minus x square 3 minus 2, 3 into x plus 2, 3. What is asking in this one? Determine which of the following polynomials has x plus 1 as a factor. Okay, which of the following polynomials has x plus 1 as factor means if we take the given polynomial, we have to substitute x plus 1 is equal to 0, then x is equal to minus 1. Then remainder becomes 0, then x plus 1 is a factor of dual polynomials. Otherwise, this is not a factor of polynomials. First one I am going to first one. Let us say that f of x are first to remain x cube minus x square minus x plus 1, I will write. But here I have to take the linear polynomial, that is the linear polynomial will take x plus 1, I will write the 0 of x plus 1. The 0 of x plus 1, that means x plus 1 is must be equal to 0, then x is equal to minus 1. We'll observe in this one. This will take equation number 1. That means x is equal to minus 1. Substituting in equation 1, x is equal to minus 1. Substituting in equation 1, we have to substitute x with minus 1 in this equation. I will write f of minus 1 is equal to minus 1 whole cube minus of minus 1 whole square minus of minus 1 plus 1. Will write minus 1 whole cube is minus 1 minus of minus 1 whole square is minus 1. After that, minus into minus becomes plus. Remaining is 1. Plus 1 and minus 1. Plus 1 and minus 1 will be cancelled. Remainder is 0. That is, f of minus 1 is equal to 0. F of minus 1, their remainder is must be 0. Their remainder is must be 0 means what is the given factor means? That is x plus 1. I will write this one. That is, x plus 1 is a factor of f of x. Given polynomial to x plus 1 is a factor of the day. In the book in the day, and you can remainder value 0 which is the common day. The value of the letter is a factor of f of x. After now, I am going to second one. Second one, I will take g of x. The g of x that will take x power 4 minus x cube plus x square minus x plus 1 will take. This is my equation number 1. Here also will take x plus 1, that I will write the 0 of x plus 1. The zero of x plus 1 means that must be take x plus 1 is equal to 0 and x is equal to minus 1. We have to substitute x is equal to minus 1 in this equation. That I will write x is equal to minus 1 substituting in equation 1. That I will write x the care of minus 1 in equation 1 the substitute x. That means g of minus 1 equal to minus 1 whole power 4 minus of minus 1 whole cube plus of minus 1 whole square minus of minus 1 plus 1 will write. Minus 1 whole power 4 is 1 minus of minus 1 whole cube is minus of minus 1 whole square is 1 minus into minus will become plus, remaining is 1. That I will write 1 plus 1, 1 plus 1 plus 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That is the total value is 0. That is, g of minus 1 is equal to 5. This is nothing but 0. G of minus 1 is nothing but 0 means x plus 1 is not a factor of g of x. Their remainder is must be equal to 0 means x plus 1 is a factor of g of x. Okay, their remainder is not is equal to 0 means x plus 1 is not a factor of g of x. After now I am going to third problem. This is will take let h of x will take x power 4 plus 2x cube plus 2x square plus x plus 1. This is my equation number 1. But we will observe in this one. Here also we will take the 0 of x plus 1. The 0 of x plus 1 will write x plus 1 is must be equal to 0. X plus 1 is must be equal to 0 means that I will write x is equal to minus 1. X is equal to minus 1 substituting in h of x, that I will write x is equal to minus 1 substituting in equation 1. Here I have to write h of minus 1 is must be written as minus 1 whole power 4 plus 2 into minus 1 whole cube plus 2 into minus 1 whole square plus of minus 1 plus 1 will write. Minus 1 whole power 4 is nothing but 1. 2 into minus 1 whole cube is minus 1. 2 into minus 1 whole square is 1. Plus into minus will become minus plus 1. That means plus 1 and minus 1 will be cancelled. Remaining is 1 minus 2 plus 2. Minus 2 and plus 2 will be cancelled. Remaining is 1. H of minus 1 is nothing but 1. This is not is equal to 0. This is not is equal to 0 means that is x plus 1 is not a factor of h of x. After now I am going to fourth one. Let the given polynomial will take p of x, where p of x is nothing but x cube minus x square minus 3 minus root 3 into x plus root 3. I will write. This is my equation number 1. Here also we will take x plus 1 as a factor means the 0 of x plus 1 that must be written as x plus 1 is equal to 0. Then x is equal to minus 1 will write. But x is equal to minus 1 substituting in equation 1. We will write in this one p of minus 1 is nothing but minus 1 whole cube minus of minus 1 whole square minus of 3 minus root 3 into minus 1 plus root 3. I will write. Minus 1 whole cube is nothing but minus 1. Minus 1 whole square is 1. Already minus symbol there. That means we will observe plus into minus, minus, minus into minus plus. We will observe minus into minus is plus. Remain 3 minus root 3. After that, the value is plus root 3. I will write plus root 3. I will write minus root 3 and plus root 3 will be cancelled. Remaining is minus 2 plus 3 will become 1. 1 is not is equal to 0. 1 is not is equal to 0 means that is x plus 1 is not a factor of p of x. Not a factor of మా పెన్స్ చూడండి అన్న 9th క్లాస్ సెకండ్ సెక్షన్ సేమ్ అదే ఉంది అన్న యూజ్ ద ఫ్యాక్టర్ థియరం టు డిటర్మైన్ వెదర్ g of x ఇస్ ఏ ఫ్యాక్టర్ ఆఫ్ f of x ఇన్ ఈచ్ ఆఫ్ ద ఫాలోయింగ్ కేసెస్ వి విల్ అబ్జర్వ్ ఈవెన్ గివెన్ 5 ప్రాబ్లమ్స్ ఇన్ ఫస్ట్ ప్రాబ్లమ్ f of x అండ్ g of x ఇస్ గివెన్ ఫస్ట్ విల్ టేక్ ద జీరో ఆఫ్ g of x విల్ టేక్ 0 of g of x means x plus 1 is equal to 0, then x is equal to minus 1. X is equal to minus 1 ni f of x lo substitute chesthe remainder ginka 0 vaste g of x is a factor of f of x. 0 gina raakapothe g of x is a not a factor of f of x. Second section chestunnam same adhe process mottham 5 problems unnayana aa 5 problems chestunnam. Third and fourth two problems are same. I will explain third problem. Fourth problem is homework. Show that x minus 2, comma x plus 3 and x minus 4 are factors of x cube minus 3x square minus 10x plus 2 equal. I will write for the problem also. Show that x plus 4, x minus 3 and x minus 7 are factors of x cube minus 6x square minus 19x plus 84. Both are similar problems. I will explain the third problem.
Fourth problem is the formula.
Fourth problem is on. You'll observe first I will say given polynomial, let us say that f of x is nothing but x cube minus 3x square minus 10x plus 24 will take. This is my equation number one. But x minus 2, x plus 3, x minus 4 are the factors of x cube minus 3x square minus 10x plus 24. It is true or false? First, I will take x minus 2. The 0 of x minus 2 tells the difference. The 0 of x minus 2 means that is x minus 2 is equal to 0. That I will write x is equal to 2. X is equal to 2, substituting in this given polynomial, when their remainder is must be 0, means x minus 2 is a factor of f of x. Otherwise, it is not a factor of f of x. That means x is equal to 2, substituting in equation 1 that I will write, f of 2 is nothing but 2 cube minus 3 into 2 square minus 10 into 2, 24 I will write, where 2 cube is nothing but 8 minus 2 square is 4, 4 into 3 is 12, 10 to 20 plus 24, I will write. 24 plus 8, 24 plus 8, nothing but 32 minus, minus 12 minus 20 is minus 32, that is 32 minus 32 is 0, that is f of 2 is equal to 0. The remainder is must be 0 means that I will write, x minus 2 is a factor of f of x. After now I am going to next one will take. Next one is x plus 3. That means the 0 of x plus 3 in that implies x plus 3 is must be take 0. Plus 3 becomes plus 8, that I will write x is equal to minus 3. That means x is equal to minus 3, substituting in equation 1, that I will write, f of minus 3 is nothing but minus 3 whole cube, minus 3 into minus 3 whole square, minus 10 into minus 3 plus 24, I will write, minus 3 cube is nothing but minus 27, minus 3 into minus 3 square is 9, minus into minus becomes a plus, increase 30, remaining is 24, will write. That means minus 27 minus 27 plus 54 will write. Minus 27 minus 27 is minus 54 plus 54, that is given value is 0, that is f of minus 3 also must be 0. F of minus 3 is must be 0 means that I write x plus 3 is a factor of f of x. Okay, Rana. After now I am going to the last factor will take, that is x minus 4. Here also will take the zero of x minus 4 will written as x minus 4 is nothing but 0. That means where x is equal to 4. That means x is equal to 4, substituting in equation 1, we will write. That means f of 4 is nothing but 4 cube minus 3 into 4 square minus 10 into 4 plus 24 will write. 4 cube is nothing but 4 4 16, 16 4 64 will write. 4 square is 16, 16 3 is 48, I will write. 10 4 40 plus 24, you will observe. 64 plus 24 is 84 minus 40 minus 80. 48 minus 40 is minus 84. That becomes the remainder is 0. That means f of 4 is also nothing but 0. That is, I will write x minus 4 is a factor of f of x. We will observe in this one, x minus 3 is a factor of f of x, as well as x plus 3 is a factor of f of x. After that, x minus 4 is also a factor of f of x. Finally, I will write, so x minus 2 comma x plus 3 and final one is x minus 4 are the factors of f of x, where f of x is nothing but x cube minus 3x square minus 10x plus 24. Write this one.
Now I am going to the next problem. This one is most important. If both x minus 2 and x minus 1 by 2 are factors of px square plus 5x plus r, show that p is equal to 1. We observe in this one, if both x minus 2 and x minus 1 by 2 are factors of px square plus 5x plus r, show that p is equal to 1. Here we will observe one thing. If both x minus 2 and x minus 1 by 2 are factors of given polynomial, factors of given polynomial means
That means given polynomial must be equal to zero, right?
Given polynomial, let us say f of x is nothing but ax square plus ax plus r in the day.
First I will write x minus 2.
X minus 2 is a factor of x minus 2 is a factor of f of x.
X minus 2 is a factor of f of x means that I will take
f of x is must be equal to 0.
Why? Because of already given x minus 2 and x minus 2 are x minus 1 by 2 are factors of given polynomial. Factors of given polynomial means given polynomial is must be take 0, where the given factor is x minus 2 will take. X minus 2 is equal to 0, that I will write x is equal to 2.
We have to substitute x with the 2, that I will write f of 2 is must be equal to 0.
We have to substitute x with the 2, that I will write
p into 2 square plus 5 into 2 plus r becomes 0. That means 4p plus 10 plus r is equal to 0. That is 4p plus r is equal to minus 10.
Equation number 1. We will observe. And also another statement also given, that is x minus 1 by 2 is a factor of f of x.
X minus 1 by 2 is a factor of f of x means
here also I will take f of x is nothing but 0, that I will write x minus 1 by 2 is must be equal to 0, that is x is equal to 1 by 2, we will write. We have to substitute x with 1 by 2, that I will write f of 1 by 2 is nothing but 0. We have to substitute x with 1 by 2 in this given polynomial. That means p into 1 by 2 whole square plus 5 into 1 by 2 plus r becomes 0. That I will write 1 square is nothing but 1. 2 square becomes 4. P by 4 plus 5 by 2 plus r becomes 0. Here numerator and denominator can multiply and divide. Here, numerator and denominator can multiply and divide by 4. The given one is r. The numerator and denominator can multiply and divide by 4. That I will write. P plus 5 to 10 plus 4 into r is 4r. The denominator is 4. That must be equal to 0. 4 into 0 becomes 0. Remaining is P plus 10 plus 4r is must be 0. P plus r is nothing but minus 10. This is my equation number 2.
Is equal to 2. That means
solving 1 and 2 we get.
Solving 1 and 2 then that implies. లేకుంటే ఇలా కూడా చేయొచ్చు నా సాల్వ్ చేయొచ్చు లేకుంటే అమౌంట్ ఈక్వేషన్ తీసుకోండి దిస్ టుడే దిస్ ఈజ్ నథింగ్ బట్ ఈక్వేషన్ వన్ ఆఫ్టర్ దిస్ ఈజ్ నథింగ్ బట్ ఈక్వేషన్ నెంబర్ 2
1 is equal to 2, then that implies both RHS values are equal, then both LHS values are also equal. That I define 4p plus 10 plus r is nothing but p plus 10 plus 4r, I write. Then the answer remaining is 4p plus r is nothing but p plus 4r, I write. P becomes this way 4p minus p is nothing but 4r minus r, I write. That means 3p is nothing but 3r, where 3 and 3 will be cancelled. Finally, then I will write p is equal to r. This is the proof of given problem.
ఓకే అన్న బాసస్ అనేది ఇంప్రోగేషన్ ఇంటిమేట్ చేస్తుంటుంది
భూమి మీకు 9th క్లాస్ లో చూడండి 11:30 టు 12:30 బయాలజీ క్లాస్ ఉంటుంది బయాలజీ క్లాస్ కి మీరు ఎక్కువ మంది లాగిన్ కావడం లేదు 11:30 టు 12:30 బయాలజీ క్లాస్ ఒకసారి తీసుకుంటాడు 11:30 కి లాగిన్ కండి మ్యాథ్స్ క్లాస్ అయిపోయిన తర్వాత 11:30 క్లాస్ ఉంటుంది
Okay, now I am going to next one. అన్న 11:30 to 12:30 బయాలజీ క్లాస్ ఉంటుందంట మీరు మ్యాథ్స్ క్లాస్ అయిపోయిన తర్వాత 11:30కి లాగిన్ కండి ప్రతి ఒక్కరు మర్చిపోవద్దు బయాలజీ క్లాస్ 11:30 to 12:30 ఓకే నౌ ఐ యామ్ గోయింగ్ టు నెక్స్ట్ వన్ If x square minus 1 is a factor of ax power 4 plus bx cube plus cx square plus dx plus e, show that a plus c plus e is equal to b plus d is equal to 0. What is given problem? X square minus 1 is a factor of ax power 4 plus bx cube plus cx square plus dx plus e. Show that a plus c plus e is equal to b plus d. This is the one condition. After we have to prove a plus c plus e is equal to b plus d is nothing but 0. Output in this one. That I will write, given polynomial, let us say that the following is nothing but ax power 4 plus bx cube plus cx square plus dx plus e. Here, another polynomial also given, that I will take g of x, where g of x is nothing but x square minus 1. X square minus 1 that I will write, x square minus 1 square will write. When it is of the form a square minus b square is nothing but a plus b into a minus b is right. That is x plus 1 into x minus 1 is right. First we will take, this is like equation 1. The 0 of x plus 1, then that implies. The 0 of x plus 1 means x plus 1 is nothing but 0. That is x is equal to minus 1 will be right. That means x is equal to minus 1 substituting in equation 1. X is equal to minus 1 substituting in equation 1 we will write. x square minus 1 is a factor of ax power 4 plus bx cube plus ax square plus bx plus e means and f of x is nothing but 0 from the integration of the right. X plus 1
f of x. X plus 1 is a factor of f of x means that I will write f of x is nothing but 0. F of x is nothing but 0. But they are given one written x plus 1 will factor means x plus 1 is must be 0. Then x is equal to minus 1 will take. That will write in this one f of minus 1 is nothing but 0. We have to substitute x with the minus 1 in this one. A into minus 1 whole power 4 plus B into minus 1 whole cube plus C into minus 1 whole square plus B into minus 1 plus C must be 0. Minus 1 whole power 4 is nothing but 1, that is A. Minus 1 whole cube is minus 1 plus into minus cube into minus A minus B. After will be minus 1 whole square is 1, that is C minus D plus E is nothing but 0. That means we have to write A plus C plus E that must be written as minus B become that side, plus B will write after that. Okay, minus B will become that side that I will write B plus B. Finally, we have to write A plus C plus E is nothing but B plus B. After one more factor there in this one, one more factor is x minus 1, that I will write x minus 1 is a factor of f of x, that I will write f of x is nothing but 0. We have to substitute x minus 1 with that. X minus 1 is nothing but 0, that I will write x is equal to 1. What I have to write in this one means f of 1 is nothing but 0. I have to substitute in this one and a into 1 power 4 plus b into 1 cube plus c into 1 square plus d into 1 plus e is nothing but 0, that I will write. A plus b plus c plus d plus e is nothing but 0. Is nothing but 0. A plus b plus c is nothing but 0. We are observing this one. Already we know that in first condition, what is the first condition means? A plus c plus e is nothing but b plus d. A plus c plus e plus b plus d substitute that is remote. A plus c plus e plus remaining is b plus d is nothing but 0. We have to substitute a plus c plus e, we will write b plus d. Remaining also b plus d there. B plus d plus b plus d is equal to 0. We have to common with the 2. 2 of b plus d is nothing but 0. This value becomes sign to sign. B plus d is equal to 0 by any value is equal to 0. This is my equation number Roman 1 will take. We will observe in this condition. Again, this we have to write as A plus B plus C plus D plus E is nothing but 0. But here we have to substitute A plus C plus E is nothing but B plus B. After we write B plus B is nothing but A plus C plus C will write. That means here we have to write in this one A plus C plus E plus remaining is B plus D is nothing but 0. Where B plus D will write A plus C plus C. That means A plus C plus E plus A plus C plus E is equal to 0. Here two terms are same, that I will write 2 into A plus C plus E will become 0. 0 by 2 that becomes 0. That means A plus C plus E is equal to 0. This is my Roman 2. We will observe from Roman 1 and Roman 2 we will get where B plus D is nothing but 0. Here A plus C plus E is nothing but 0. That I will write a plus c plus c is nothing but b plus d is equal to 0. This is the proof of given law. Now I am going to next problem. Factorize. The first one is x cube minus 2x square minus x plus 2. The second one is x cube minus 3x square. X cube minus 3x square minus 9x minus 5. And we will observe in this one, given polynomial that has taken f of x, where f of x is nothing but x cube minus 2x square minus x plus 2. I will say that x is equal to 1. That x is equal to 1. I have to substitute in this one that I will write f of 1 is nothing but 1 cube minus 2 into 1 square minus 1 plus 2 will write. The 1 cube is nothing but 1 minus 2 into 1 square is nothing but 2 minus 1 plus 2 will write. 1 plus 2 is 3. 3 minus 3 will become 0. That is the given value. F of 1 is nothing but 0. F of 1 is nothing but 0 means x is equal to 1. Okay, this value becomes this side. X minus 1 is A. X minus 1 is A. Factor of f of x. X minus 1 is the factor of f of x. Here, by using division algorithm, you get where x minus 1 is the factor of f of x means that is x is equal to 1. We will write. ఈ పాలినామియల్ మీరు అబ్జర్వ్ చేస్తారా x cube కోఎఫిషియంట్ ఎంత ఉందో అది రాసుకోవాలి తర్వాత x square కోఎఫిషియంట్ minus 2 తర్వాత x కోఎఫిషియంట్ minus 1 ఫైనల్లీ కాన్స్టెంట్ ఇస్ 2 we will write that one x cube కోఎఫిషియంట్ is 1 x square by constant is minus 2, x by constant is minus 1, constant is 2, will write. Here first we'll take empty space in this place. Here under value 10 is equal to 1 into 1 by 1 plus 1. తర్వాత దీన్ని దీంతో మల్టిప్లికేషన్ చేయాలి. వన్ ఇంటూ వన్ ఈజ్ వన్, మైనస్ టూ లోనికి వన్ సపరేట్ చేస్తాడా, రిమైనింగ్ ఏముంటుంది అంటే మైనస్ వన్ ఉంటుంది. మళ్ళీ దీన్ని దీంతో మల్టిప్లికేషన్ చేస్తాడా, వన్ ఇంటూ మైనస్ వన్ ఈజ్ మైనస్ వన్, మైనస్ వన్ మైనస్ వన్ ఏమవుతుంది అంటే మైనస్ టూ అవుతుంది. వన్ ఇంటూ మైనస్ టూ ఈజ్ మైనస్ టూ, ప్లస్ టూ మైనస్ టూ క్యాన్సిల్ అయితే రిమైండర్ జీరో మిగుతుంది. That is already x is equal to 1 undi ichina polynomial yokka degree 3 unde ichina polynomial yokka degree 3 unde already x anedi shift ayi already oka x undi kabatti remaining em undayi ante x square undi for example polynomial x power 4 plus x cube plus x square plus 1 unde deeniki x plus 1 anedi oka factor aithe x plus 1 అనేది ఒక ఫ్యాక్టర్ అయితే రిమైనింగ్ దాని x plus 1 కొద్దే దీని యొక్క డిగ్రీ ఎంత ఉంటుంది x cube ఉంటుంది. ఫర్ ఎగ్జాంపుల్ ఇది x cube లో పాలినామియల్ ఉంటే x plus 1 అనేది ఫ్యాక్టర్ అయితే x plus 1 కొద్దే రిమైనింగ్ ఎంత ఉంటుంది అంటే x square ఉంటుంది. అదే ఇది x square లో అయితే x plus 1 ఫ్యాక్టర్ అయితే రిమైనింగ్ x ఉంటుంది. ఇట్ ఇస్ ద దట్ ఇస్ ద common terms to write. That means here also x is equal to 1, degree mottam 3 undi kabatti x is equal to 1 pothe remaining 2 untundi. Appudu 1 into x square is x square, yes x square coefficient tarvata raaskovalsindi x coefficient, 1 into x is x, remaining constant minus 2 will be 0. Here, what about the value of their p plus q? P plus q means middle term, I will write minus 1. I will write p into q. P into q is nothing but first coefficient into last coefficient. First coefficient is 1, last coefficient is minus 2. 1 into minus 2 is nothing but minus 2. 1 into minus 2. 1 into minus 2 is nothing but minus 2. అయితే ఈ మైనస్ 2 కు ఫ్యాక్టర్స్ ఫైండ్ అవుట్ చేస్తున్నాను. ఫస్ట్ వన్ విల్ సాటిస్ఫైస్ దేర్ మల్టిప్లికేషన్, ఆఫ్టర్ విల్ సాటిస్ఫైస్ దేర్ అడిషన్. వి హావ్ టు టేక్ సమ్ వాల్యూస్. మల్టిప్లికేషన్ చేస్తే మైనస్ 2 రావాలి, అడిషన్ చేస్తే మైనస్ 1 రావాలి. ఆ విధంగా ఫ్యాక్టర్స్ తీసుకుంటున్నాను. ఐ విల్ టేక్ మైనస్ 2 అండ్ ప్లస్ 1. Plus into minus is minus. 2 into 1 is 2. After we'll take this one. Minus 2 plus 1 is minus 1. That means x square minus 2x plus x minus 2 will become 0. Where x is common remaining is x minus 2. Where plus 1 is common remaining is x minus 2 is equal to 0. But both common term means x minus 2 into x plus 1 will become 0. That is x minus 2 will become 0 or x plus 1 will become 0. That is x is equal to 2 or x is equal to minus 1. Finally, what about the values of x means where x become 1, after that 2, finally the last one is minus 1. ఇచ్చిన పాలినామియల్ డిగ్రీ 3 ఉంది కాబట్టి దీనికి 3 ఫ్యాక్టర్స్ వస్తాయి. అది 1, 2, మైనస్ 1. దట్స్ ఆల్. ఆఫ్టర్ నౌ ఐ యామ్ గోయింగ్ టు సెకండ్ వన్. దేర్ ఆల్సో విల్ టేక్ లెట్ ఎ ఫోర్ x ఇస్ నథింగ్ బట్ x cube minus 3x square minus 9x minus 5 will write. Here also we will take that x is equal to 1, 1 cube minus 3 into 1 square minus 9 into 1 minus 5, 1 minus 3 minus 9 minus 5 minus 17. 1 minus 17 is nothing but minus 16. This is not is equal to 0. This is not is equal to 0 means does not satisfy. let I will take when x is equal to minus 1. Let x is equal to minus 1, then that written as f of minus 1 is nothing but minus 1 whole cube minus 3 into minus 1 whole square minus 9 into minus 1 minus 5, right? That means minus 1 whole cube is nothing but minus 1. Minus 3 into minus 1 whole square is 1. Minus into minus will become plus. 9 1 is 9, remaining is 5. That means minus 1 minus 3 plus 9 minus 5. Minus 5 minus 3 minus 8. Minus 8 minus 1 is minus 9. That I will write. 9 minus 9. 9 minus 9 is nothing but 0. That means f of 1, f of minus 1 is nothing but 0. F of 1 is nothing but 0 means minus 1 will become this side. Minus is plus. That I will write. X plus 1 is a. X plus 1 is a factor of f of x will write. By using division algorithm. By using division algorithm. We get where x is equal to minus 1. But how to write their coefficients of given polynomial? X cube coefficient a plus 1 undanana. X square coefficient minus 3. X coefficient minus 9. Constant coefficient minus 5. First we will take 0. 1 plus an empty 6 space will take. We have to write the above number. How to multiply in these two numbers? Minus 1 into 1 will become minus 1. Minus 3 minus 1 is minus 4 will write. Minus into minus becomes plus. 1 into 4 is 4. Minus 9 plus 4 will become minus 5. Minus into minus plus. 1 into 5 is 5. Minus 5 plus 5 is 0. Already x is equal to minus 1 there. Given degree is x cube. Remaining that will be written as 1 into x square is x square. Plus 4 into x is minus 4x. Minus 5 will become 0. Here I have to write. There p plus q is nothing but minus 4. P plus q is nothing but minus 4. After that, p into q is nothing but where x square coefficient is 1. Constant is minus 5. 1 into minus 5 is minus 3. You write. That means first we will write their multiplication. First we will take their multiplication. After we will take the addition. Their addition is minus 4. That I will take. Minus 5 plus 1 will take. Plus into minus will become minus 5 1 ja 5. After minus 5 plus 1 is minus 4. That I will write. X square minus 5x plus x minus 5 will become 0 remaining. Where x is common remaining is x minus 5. Plus 1 is common remaining is x minus 5 will become 0. Here both common that means x minus 5 into remaining is x plus 1 is equal to 0. We have to compare the both terms. That must be x minus 5 is nothing but 0 after x plus 1 is nothing but 0. That means minus 5 becomes that side. That will be written as x is equal to 5. After that, x is equal to plus 1 becomes that side. That is x is equal to minus 1. Finally, right. Finally, right. Then x become minus 1 comma 5 comma minus 1. These are the factors of given polynomial. Okay, everyone. See you next class.